What's up, internet? Welcome back once again. Today we will learn how to connect with the user accounts in Oracle database. The technique that we will use to connect with the user account will be TNS service. For the demonstration, I will be using the HR user account. Although I will be using HR user account, the process is going to be the same for all the user accounts in the Oracle database. Anyways, let's see how to connect with the HR user account through the TNS service in Oracle Database 21c. So the database that I have configured right now on my system is Oracle Database 21c. Oracle Database 21c Enterprise Edition Release 21. It's a large name. It has a pluggable database named ORCLPDB. I'm going to create a TNS entry for this pluggable database. And to do that, we need to find out the service name corresponding to our pluggable database ORCLPDB. Let's quickly do that. To discover the service name of any pluggable database, we need its container ID. To find out the container ID, we can query the v$pdbs view like this. Connect with the database using sysdba. Let's execute. Okay, so the container ID for our pluggable database ORCLPDB is 3. Let's use this information and find out the corresponding service name. To find out the service name, we will query the v$active_services view like this. I'm still connected with my database using the sysuser. Let's clear the screen. This statement will show you the service name. Let's execute. Got it. Write it down somewhere. We are gonna need it. And now is the time to create the TNS service. Let's do that. First, launch the Net Configuration Assistant. For that, open up your Start menu and search NetCA. Now select Run as administrator. Creating a TNS entry is going to be an 8-step process, and it starts with this welcome screen. Anyways, first let's minimize this command prompt. Mind here, just minimize it, don't close it. Okay, on the first screen, select the third option, which says local net service name configuration, and press next. On the second screen, select Add and then press Next. On the third screen, specify the service name that we figured out earlier, which was ORCLPDB in my case. On the fourth screen, select TCP as your protocol. And on the fifth screen, specify the host name and the port number, which in my case is localhost. For the port number, I will select the first option, which says use the standard port number of 1521.
In case you don't know the protocol, hostname and the port number of your Oracle database, then you can refer to your listener.aura file for all this information.
Press next and move ahead. On the sixth screen, we will test our service, and for that, we will select the second option, which says, yes, perform a test. And then press next. Now press change login. And specify the username and password. Username is going to be system. And the password will be the one that you have created while installing the Oracle database. After that, press OK. Test successful. Now press Next. On the 8th screen, you have to specify the name for your TNS entry. Though you can name it whatever you want, but it's recommended to name your TNS entry after the name of the pluggable database for which you are creating this service, which in my case is ORCLPDB. So I won't change the service name. Now press Next. Now select No. Net service configuration, complete. Press Finish and that's it. Press Next. Now press Finish. That's it. That's all you have to do.
Next, we will connect with the HR user. Connecting with any database user which is created inside our pluggable database for which we just created the TNS service is now very easy. Let me show you.
Step 1. Open up your command prompt. I have already done it. And write SQL plus followed by username which is HR. And then a forward slash followed by the password which in my case is also HR. Then you have to write @ followed by the TNS service name which we just created. Press enter. Voila, you are connected with the HR user. Here you go.
If you want to know how to connect with the users using tools like SQL Developer, then I suggest you to check out the description for the corresponding blog link. So that's it for this video. We'll see you soon. Till then, take care. This is Manish from RebellionWriter.com. Hope you can still go. I never answer to no, man. I still go. Go, 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 yo, go. Go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried.